What's up, guys? It's Lucas here, back in the video. Today, we're playing a game called Blocky Dude Scary Game. This is weird. Just weird. There's a second. Okay, so we got Classic, Story, and Escape. So, I don't know what to say about this game, because I've never really seen much about it. There is Heck in Your Neighborhood. Explore it. Reveal all the secret rooms in Serial Killer House. The ghost is awakened. Find the exit door. So, we're going to go to Classic first, alright? Yeah, I don't know what we're going to be doing in this game. This is one of the weird results from our videos. So yeah. Oh, we got a question here. Objective, something is going on in this creepy house. Let's get into the house to... What? Let's get into the house to take a dent. There's no like spaces, but oh, it's one of them things where I have to like red dot showing where he is in the map. What are we doing? What? Press my button. Oh, wait. Oh, this one. What the crap? I couldn't even press the button. Why is it doing that? What the crap is going on? Oh my god.
Yes, I thought. Y'all saw that, right? That was... That scared the heck out of me. I was not expecting that to be there like that. Okay, I don't know what to do first. But he's like... Restricted area. Okay. I'm going to go back into the house. What the crap is going on? Why is it? Thank you.
We'll see what happens when he comes around. Where am I? I'm going from hotspot to hotspot. I'm flying around the house. What in the heck is going on? Press the unhide button, it hides for me. I think I broke the game. Okay, now I do. Good. Okay, let's try to unhide it now. See if it works. Why does it do that? Maybe it's not on door. Wait, what if we try this door? Yeah, I think this one works too.
Okay, let's try to do that deeper into the house. Yeah, I don't get that.